don't do that. I don't want that purple.
Alright,
purple.
We go,
why is it purple?
Got some repair kits. I'm gonna fix my Magnum before we leave because I have a feeling that it break on me.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
Anything? Are all your tools up, having the maximum amount of durability?
Yes. My wrench is a little... is halfway.
Oh. Okay.
But that
do you want me to
should be okay for now?
Well, I don't think our wrenches are really going to be extraordinarily important for this mission.
Exactly.
We're just going to be bashing down doors, looking for stuff. We're not going to be salvaging anything other than glass, beakers, or
absolute needs that we haven't gotten yet.
Yeah, so we're only going to take a few things, and we're just going to pretty much leave everything that we don't want. And once it becomes clear that we can't get what we're looking for because it's not there, then we can consider collecting other items.
Sounds
is
good.
What I'm thinking. There's 11 crossbow bolts inside the desk.
Oh, okay.
The workbench.
Picking
and these sledgehammers. I left it in the desk in case you wanted to get it.
Oh,
you want to bring it with
me? I got one.
Okay.
And a good shovel. I've got my crossbow. Pickaxes. A little less than half.
I'm gonna bring a little bit of wood with me, so in case we need to build some emergency somethings.
Yeah. My coffee. Hang out there. Lots of cornbread. Sarah's treasure map. Cornbread doesn't give a whole lot of health.
You have your knife? Do you have a sledgehammer?
Yes, I got my knife, sledge. Oh wait, I'm gonna need another knife.
Oh yeah, you go through knives pretty fast.
Oh, I do. It's vicious. Alright, got the full knife that was stashed in here. Do you happen to have extra steel with you?
I'm not carrying any steel, no.
I'm gonna steal just take a little bit, just in case my pickaxe needs to be repaired. Oh. God, with all these necessities.
Bring drinking water and food?
I have 17 water, 2 stacks of cornbread. I think I'll bring some canned food. Biggest stack of canned food you can. Or whatever doesn't smell.
And warm clothing. Or
have a jacket, skirt. I think I'm okay.
Okay. Then I think we're ready to leave.
Alright. Any skills that I want to pop in real quick? One. Alright, I believe we is ready now.
Excellent. Let's head off.
Everybody's gone pee? Oh, I always hated that. Bottom of my screen is purple. Weird.
You have enough ammo, right?
Yep. Hold on. I have steel arrows. I don't have any bolts. Why don't I have any bolts? Why don't I have bolts? I just thought I was making some. Maybe I had to stick a bolt in somewhere. Alright, got those. But I need some bolts. Take a stack of feathers with me. This is Murphy's Law. Murphy's an asshole.
You have your pick as well?
Yes.
Okay.
Oops. Don't damage my knife. Just hitting the metal door. Ah! There you go.
Alright. Got ourselves a long run. Walk.
Adventure!
Yeah, adventure!
Adventure! Let's go on an adventure, Captain Knuckles! Adventure! Shoot him in the ground. Nope. Not worth it.
Yes, tune in on adventure to fill up your loot bag.
Loot bag! Yay! We're gonna go to the convention! Go grab some goodies! So I talked to my boss a couple times. And he hates the word swag. I understand why. Swag is a really bad word. Well, not bad, it's tasteless. And so I've informed him, because he's like, well, why would anybody ever use the word swag? Because, you know, the Old Spice swag stuff. He's like, well, technically, actually, in anime conventions, we have what is called swag bags.
Yeah, does he mean swag as in male mojo, or swag as in
just
goodies?
The word in general. He doesn't care what it means.
Okay.
It's one of those words that it's like, no. It's a goodie bag. You don't need to call it the swag bag. But it's so swag! I didn't find it nearly. Oh, nurse!
Nurse?
Nurse.
Oh, that'd be sir.
Hello! Damn it, why can't I hit you? Sorry, I don't know why. Why can't I hit you? Thank you! Well, apparently she's working now. She had $17.
Ooh. That's a working girl right there.
Yeah, that was a working girl. Oh, you haven't seen the strippers yet, have you?
I see the strip club on the map, but I haven't been there. But I do know there's a chemistry station there.
Yep, there is there. No, they run around in thongs and I think a purple tank top. Or sports bra.
Well, is it hot or is it just kinda creepy?
Both.
Okay.
Again, it would be kind of the Silent Hill nurse hot type concept.
Oh, okay, so...
Mixed feelings.
It's like you have a confused erection.
Yeah. I know this is wrong, but goddamn it, tits. Ew.
They bounce in just the right way.
Yeah. Oh god, have you watched the movie yet? Boy Scout Survival Guide to Zombie Apocalypse?
I haven't.
You need to.
Well, I'm a little unstamined right now, so I gotta walk.
Okay. But it's done, I'm pretty sure, by the same guys that did Zombieland and Stripperland.
Oh.
It's that type of humor.
Okay.
Watch it.
All right, this place is crawling with zombies, so we're going to need to run through it.
All right, give me a second. There's a corpse here. Painkillers, just in case. Because I think that helps with the broken leg. What the hell?
Yeah, there's a lot of corpses here. I had to deal with these guys last time I was here.
Oh, okay. So apparently they don't despawn. Anymore. Extra water.
Zombie. Alright, let's run past it.
Alright, let's just go.
Yeah, there's no point in wasting our ammo.
No, yeah, pretty much. They don't run, so.
Alright, just beyond here is the Crack a Book bookstore. I've already looted this place.
Alright. Wow, all we had to do was just go a little bit farther down. Damn it.
Alright, just beyond here, according to the map, should be a slight bend in the road and then a bridge.
Alright. I was checking a couple of the bodies. They were untouched.
These aren't bad.
That's a nice house. Is that a tire brick house?
And it'll keep going this way. Yeah, it looks like a nice house, doesn't it? There's our bridge.
Okay. And zombie. Goodbye. Have a lovely day. It's not a nurse, so I'm not worried about it.
Yeah, I think the nurses should be our highest priority.
Yeah. We don't have runners, and they'll eventually despawn. Oh, this is really nice and green.
Well, the grass is always greener.
Yep. Do you want to know why the grass is always greener?
Because the monsters poop more?
No, because there's more bullshit over there, though. But close enough. You know, I have to say, though, that it's a good motto. Actually, hold on. I want to take some of these trees, because they're leafy trees, and they're better than pine trees.
Okay. Oh, these are chrysanthemums. They don't grow where we live.
No. Nope, and I'll be able to grab seeds from them.
Did you get anything good from it?
Yeah, I got a maple tree seed. That's what I was going for.